Hey folks, it's your boy Iceberg Bricks, and I'm back with a Star Wars edition. Back early November, RichboyJhae's came out with a Razor Crest from the Mandalorian show, which is on Disney streaming now. Definitely go see that. It is amazing. Just as amazing as this mock is that RichboyJhae's has provided us. So if you're interested in this mock, RichboyJhae's came out with instructions for it. I provided the information down in the description below. You can check out the tutorial of that mock that RichboyJhae's provided, this one here. It's about 4,000 pieces. It's 20 inches long front to back. It's about 18 inches from left to right, and it's 9 inches tall. This thing is massive. I'm looking at the instructions, I'm looking at the video, and it looks fairly large, but the camera just doesn't do it a real justice until you actually see it for yourself. And this thing is huge. It's not big enough to be a UCS, I'm guessing, but it could be. It could pass for a UCS. I'm thinking it probably could pass for a UCS size. But it's way larger than a set size, I tell you. It's way larger than a set size. So much detail. My man, RichboyJhae's, you definitely outdid yourself with all the techniques on this thing. I'm really enjoying this build. You have a lot of the snot techniques, of course. And I think that's probably one of his favorite techniques, because it's throughout the whole entire body of the ship, which gives the contour of this ship an amazing A. So the interior of this thing, which I'm not going to show you, you got to go see RichboyJhae's video, is amazing. He definitely carried everything from the bounties that he's captured, and then he also captured the essence of the vac tube. Don't think you want to visit the vac tube, because you might end up on a free zone like my man. He was frozen, so you might want to leave that vac tube alone. I'm a newbie with Star Wars Lego, and so watching that show and building this was very good inspiration. I got to learn a lot of new techniques. Thanks, RichboyJhae's. It's definitely worth getting this built. And I want to say that, not to take away from other artists, because I've seen other artists actually try to, replicate the Razor Crest. But I think RichboyJhae's kind of got him beat, man. I don't want to seem biased, but I'm very much excited about this one. Because he did take the time to actually, create the contour of the engines, create the contour of the hull of the ship and the stern side of the ship, and then he also took the time to actually put in the details inside of the interior. It's popping, man. This build is definitely popping. And what I do like about this ship is that it's not cookie cutter. And I think that RichboyJhae's kind of incorporate that in his instructions. So you can actually, if you wanted to use a dark tile somewhere or a dark slope somewhere on, say, one of the engines, you could, you can keep it random. And I picked up on that. Even throughout the top side of the ship, he mixed in some colors too. He definitely got the yellow stripes on the ship, on the yellow paint, the faded paint. Perfect, just superb all the way around, my man. I definitely, if you guys are into the Mandalorian show, definitely pick up these instructions, man. Or try to attempt to yourself. A few other people try to attempt, and good on them. Kudos to them. The complex of this ship is just probably way out of my realm for right now. Only been building for about 2 years, so I'm learning these concepts real quickly. But hats off to RichboyJhae's, man. You definitely nailed this thing. I don't want to take away from anybody else's builds. But you'll see what I mean. Just take a look at the clips and everything. But hopefully I can get my man on the Icebox show. I'm hoping. If I can, we'll talk more about the ship in detail, more contrast on it, how he sat down and mapped out the blueprints to create the ship. Well, that's the Razor Crest in its whole entirety. I appreciate you for stopping by and looking at the clip. Please hit the like button if you enjoyed this video. I hope you did, and I'll see you next time. Iceberg out.